fine day in May, a group of little field mice were making merry at a picnic in the meadow. Suddenly, a fierce storm broke loose. Bravely they struggled against the wind and rain as they vainly sought shelter. "Look, there's a house," cried one little mouse. "What a strange old house. Why, it's the former home of the famous Dr. Jeckyl. Indeed, it is a hard house to rent." Inside, we see Dr. Jekyll's study and the very laboratory in which the monster Mr. Hyde was created. No one has ever passed through this door, not even the doctor's cat. "Well, well, company," said the cat. He hadn't seen a mouse in years. "Come in. You must be cold and hungry." At first, the little mice did not trust him, but soon he won their confidence. Were too much for him. Suddenly, he looked around. The doctor's laboratory. He remembered the doctor's experiment. "Why not?" he cried. "Wait! Stop! Don't be a fiend, you foul fiend, you!" Heart with fear. What does he see in the sky? Why, it's Mighty Mouse! Thank you. setting sun flies the champion of mice and men. What a mouse!